Bollywood actor Salman Khan has received a death threat on social media ahead of his court hearing in the Black Buck case. A post written on the Facebook wall of Student Organization of Punjab University went viral, in which they had written, "Salman, think you can save yourself from Indian law? However, Vishnoi Samaj and Sopu party has announced a death sentence for you. You are an accused in Sopu's court. Respect girls, save animals, avoid drugs and help poor." The post appeared ahead of Salman's court hearing on September 27 in the Black Buck killing case. The police have already taken precautionary measures for Salman's safety. DCP Dharmendra Yadav said, "The police are on alert. We also gave proper security to the celebrity when he came here for hearing previously. An investigation has been initiated." Salman has been sentenced 5-year imprisonment in the Black Buck killing case, but he is currently out on bail.